you see this. You first come into pro ball, the ball goes up like that, you'll hear one of the veterans say, guessing aloud.
Popped up again. This is going to be in the seats.
Get all your stuff together and stand on the mound.
Eighth pitch to Hoskins. This is going to be playable for Kiki on the warning track.
Can I tell somebody just...
One more out to get. And this should be it. When it drops into the glove of Kiki, that's a win for L.A.
Two in a row, five in a row as far as the W's, the best team in baseball out there. And if you had on August 13th, the game would be a win, and it would be Gavin Stone and Landon Knack getting his first save of his career, four innings pitch. Good day for the Dodgers.
Four innings save for Landon Knack. Eat your heart out, Eric Stevens. Dodgers win it 7-2 on four home runs. They'll try and take the series tomorrow in Game 3. Access Sportsnet Dodgers is on tap. On behalf of Laura Hershiser, David Basse, and our second-to-none crew, Steven Elson, thanks for watching. Let's do it again on Wednesday.